Hello friends, and welcome to this tutorial on how to implement different types of discounts in Marg software. As you know that offering discounts for customer attraction is very common nowadays, and you must be aware of different types of discounts like item discount, and some discounts are offered on bill value. Means discounts are offered on a particular item or sometimes on total bill value. You must also know of double discount, like 50% plus 40% discount, and sometimes seasonal discounts arrive as schemes. So in Marg software, you can apply all types of discounts and schemes, be it seasonal discounts or item discount, bill discount or volume discount, and you can also apply double discount in Marg software. Firstly, let us know how to implement basic discounts in Marg software. Basically, there are two types of discounts. One is item discount and the other is bill discount. It is further divided into multiple subparts. Firstly, let us know about item discount, and after that we will implement bill discount. Like firstly, we will generate a bill. Suppose we will sell this item xenon of one quantity for 300 MRP, and here you see the bill value is 300 rupees. Means we haven't offered any discount yet. Now we will apply item discount on it and see. So to apply item discount, we will go on masters, Marg setups, control room, and in search in all we will search for item discount and press page down. So here you will find this option, item discount why both be purchase as sale. Means if you only want item discount on purchase, so you will select P, and if you want on sale, then you will select S, and if you want to offer item discount on both sale and purchase, then you will select yes, that is Y. Press escape, then we will save these settings. Now we will go on sale bill. And here you see one column of discount has been added. Now simply you can generate bill by selecting the item and define the quantity and the rate. And here you can define the percentage of discount you want to offer on this item. For example, we offer 5% discount. And down here you see the software has automatically calculated the 5% discount. Means on 300 into 2. 600, 5% discount is applied. Means 30 rupees will be deducted from the bill value 600, and therefore the total bill value is 570. So in this way you can apply item discount at the time of billing. Also, I want to tell you that you can set discount from item master itself. Then at the time of billing, the software will pick the defined discount from item master itself. Now this was basic item discount. Now let's understand this on an advanced level. Many times you must have noticed 50 plus 40% discount. So these types of discounts are called double discounts. So now let's see how can we apply double discount in Marg software. For that, in control room, search in all, you will search for double discount. Enter. We have already been through item discount. Now next is name of discount field. If you want, then you can change the name of this discount, like cash discount, special discount. So accordingly you can modify it. Now next is item double discount, about which we discussed before. So here you see double discount on Y both, P purchase, S sale, B breakage expiry. Means if you require double discount column in sale bill, then you will select S. If in purchase bill, then you will select P. If in breakage expiry, then select B and select Y for both. For now we will select S. Next is double discount on A amount minus discount 1, D amount minus all discount, B amount. So these are all calculations. From here you can select a particular method of calculation. Means in what method do you want the double discount to be calculated? In double discount there are two discounts, discount 1 and discount 2. So suppose discount 1 is 50% and discount 2 is 40%. So our scheme is 50% plus 40% discount. So first method we have is amount minus discount 1. Means first, discount 1 will be deducted from the total bill value, and then that much amount will be deducted from the second discount. Then is D, amount minus all discount. Means after calculating all the discount, your second discount of amount is applied. Next is B, amount. Means both discount 1 and 2 will be deducted from the total bill value. Like if your bill value is 1000 rupees and 50 plus 40% discount is applied, so first 50% of 1000 rupees will be subtracted and then 40% of 1000 rupees. Next is C, without excise. Means if you deal in excise, so without excise, whatever amount is calculated, from that much amount discount will be deducted. Next is party. Means if in the party's ledger master itself you want to define the party's discount structure, so you'll select P. For now we'll keep this A and save these changes. Now let's generate a sale bill and see. And here you see two discount columns have appeared in sale bill. So our first discount is 5% and the other discount is 4%. So here the total bill value is 547. So if we look into the calculation, then you will see the software has first deducted 5% discount from the bill value, that is 600, and then from that amount 4% is deducted, and so the total bill value is 547.20. So in this way you can apply double discount in Marg software. Also you can apply double discount in Item Master itself. Here you will define discount 1 and discount 2, and the software will automatically pick the defined discount in the sale bill. After double discount, let's move forward to volume discount. Means you want to offer lump sum amount on items only, or many times if you offer more than one discount, then you can offer volume discount on it. Firstly, we will go on control room and search for volume discount. So here you see an option, volume discount column in Y sale and purchase, S sale and P purchase. Means do you require the column of volume discount in sale window or purchase window or both? For now we will select S, that is sale. Then there is heading of volume discount column. Means you can change the heading of volume discount, which will appear on the sale window. This is your volume discount first and this is your volume discount second. Means in volume discount also you can apply double discount. Here you have per unit, lump sum, weight, percentage. Per unit means to offer volume discount on per unit basis. Like per unit 10 rupees discount being offered. So if someone buys 4 quantity, then accordingly he'll get 40 rupees off in total. Next is lump sum. Means to provide a fixed amount discount on the total bill value, like 500 or 1000. Next is weight. So if you maintain weight wise inventory, so you can provide volume discount on weight wise inventory as well. For that the option of weight should be on. Next is percentage. If you provide volume discount on percentage, so you can provide percentage wise volume discount as well. So suppose for volume discount first, we select per unit, that is U. So the software will first calculate discount on per unit basis. And then we select the second discount as lump sum. Next option is ask volume discount on billing. Means do you want the software to ask about volume discount while billing or not? So for now we'll set this to Y. Means yes, at the time of billing when we define the quantity, the software asks us volume discount. Now we'll save the settings. Now when we will generate sale bill, then the window of volume discount will appear, where the first discount is per unit and the second discount is lump sum, like as we selected in control room. Firstly, the quantity is to be fed, let's say 5 quantity, enter, define the rate. This is the normal discount column, we leave this blank, enter. Suppose we want to offer 10 rupees discount on each quantity. So in per unit we will define 10. and in lump sum we'll define 100 rupees discount. Now when we'll press enter, then here you see the software has calculated the discount as 150. Now if we calculate it, then 5 quantity into 10 is equal to 50, and we had defined 100 in lump sum amount, means the total discount is 100 plus 50, 150. So in this way the calculation of discount is done in the software. But then too, if you want to view the details of it, so you will simply select your product and press the tab key. Then your the software shows you all the details. Like as you can see, volume discount first 50, that is first discount is 50 rupees, means 5 into 10 50, and our second discount, that is lump sum, was 100 rupees, means the total discount amount becomes 150. Now we'll save this bill. So this was volume discount. Now we'll see item free on bill value. Suppose I want that whenever the bill value reaches above 1000 rupees, so two quantity of belong item should automatically load in the bill as free. So to implement that, we'll go on masters, rate and discount master, and enter on item free on bill value. So here you see bill value more than or is equal to. In our example, we wanted two quantities of belong item to be offered free on or above the bill value 1000 rupees. So I'll type here 1000. Enter. Type 2. Enter again. And select the product we want to offer free. So I'll select belong tablet. So we define two quantity of belong free on or above the bill value 1000. Also, do I want that when the bill value reaches about 2000, then one Ensidrim tablet is offered free. So in the same way, I'll type here 2000 and type here 1, then enter and select Acnidrim. Now press the page down key and enter on accept to save it. Now let's create a sale bill and see. And here our total bill value is 1040 rupees. Now we'll press the end key to save this bill. And here you see automatically two quantities of belong item has loaded in the bill as free, which is indicated in red color. Now let's create one more bill. And in this, the bill value is 2000. Now we'll save this bill by pressing the end key. And here the item Acnidrim lot has automatically loaded in the bill as free. So friends, in the same way you can set items free on multiple bill values. So in this way we learned about item discount. Now after item discount, we'll move forward to bill discount. Bill discount is offered on the total bill value irrespective of the products or items in the bill. Means you provide discount on the total bill value and not on a particular item. Now in control room, we'll search for bill discount. Enter on accept. And here you see bill discount Y both S sale P purchase. We'll select Y, that is both. Next is ask B bill I item Y both discount on billing. Means this discount should be asked on total bill value only or on item as well. So accordingly you can select from here. Like now we'll keep this to bill. Means bill discount should be asked on bill value, that is at the time of billing. Next is ask discount and amount P purchase as sale B both. For now we'll select both. Now we'll save these settings. Now when we will generate bill and press the tab key, then you will see your cursor will switch on discount. Now if you want to offer percentage wise discount, so you can. Now we will define here 5%, and here the software has deducted 5% discount from the bill value. Now we'll save this bill. Similarly, you can provide amount wise discount. Like now we defined percentage of discount. Similarly, you can define the amount of discount. For that, you just have to press the tab key and press the tab key again and define the amount of discount you want to provide. So if you want to provide any lump sum amount as discount, so you'll just define that over here. So this was simple bill discount. Now if you provide more than two discounts, like as we discussed before, that many times in some trades there are more than two discounts offered. Like trade discount is offered separately and cash discount, special discount, etc. So let's see how can we implement multiple bill discount in Marg software. For that you will search for bill discount. Then as you press the page down key, then here you see bill discount heading 1, 2, 3 and 4. So you can offer up to 4 discount and name them accordingly. Like first we will define trade discount, second cash discount and the next special discount. So in this way I want to provide 3 types of discount: trade discount, cash discount and special discount. Now we'll save this. Now when we'll generate sale bill and define the quantity and save the bill with tab key, then you will see that 3 different discounts will appear. Like here you can define the first discount as 3% and the second discount as 5% and the third discount as 8%. Enter. So in this way the software has picked the total discount amount and how much ever total percentage is generated. Now let's analyze the calculation. The software has first deducted 3% from the total bill value. From that, 5% will be deducted. And then from both of these, 8% is deducted. Then if we solve this, then the net bill value comes 1271.67. Now we'll save this bill. Next under bill discount is bill discount on value. Through bill discount on value, you can define a percentage of discount you want to provide on or above a particular bill value. To go on bill discount on value option, you'll switch to masters, rate and discount master and enter on bill discount on value. And here in this window, you see there are 6 fields where first you will define the percentage of discount you want to provide and then the value of the bill on which the discount is to be provided. Suppose I want that whenever the sale bill value reaches about 2500, then 10% discount automatically deducts from the bill. So I'll define here 10, enter, and define here 2500. Also I want that 25% discount is deducted on 3000 bill value. Then press the page down key to save this. Now let's create a sale bill and see. So here you see the total bill value is 2500. Now we'll press the end key to save this bill. And here you see 10% discount has automatically been deducted from the total bill value, because we defined 10% discount above 2500 bill value. Now we'll save this bill. Let's create one more bill. So this time the bill value is 4000, which is about 3500. Now we'll save this bill and see. And here you see 25% has been deducted from the total bill value of 4000. So friends, in this way we learned about the complete discount structure in Marg software. Thanks for watching.
Further, for any queries, you can call on a landline number which is 011-309-6960, or you can also chat on a website which is www.margcompusoft.com. You can also SMS us on 56767. If you want to learn any feature of Marg software in detail, then you can view or download a video tutorial from our website, that is www.tutorial.margcompusoft.com.
क्या आप अकाउंट्स में बिजी रहते हैं? क्या आपके स्टॉक्स टैली नहीं होते?
Yes.
क्या आप VAT रिटर्न से परेशान हैं?
Yes.
ये लीजिए Marg ट्रेड स्पेशलाइज्ड इन्वेंटरी एंड अकाउंटिंग सॉफ्टवेयर विद ऑन साइट सपोर्ट एंड कस्टमाइजेशन, ताकि आपका ध्यान बिजनेस में रहे, अकाउंटिंग में नहीं।